We now open the results overview window. In the 1 over N octave plugin tab, we create a waterfall of average spectra for the first microphone. Display the 2D projections. Create a dedicated layout for the second microphone. Where we will also display the waterfall of the average spectra. And display the 2D projections. We can switch from one layout to the other using the layout arrows.